Two teenage sisters were killed by a drunk driver, and now state officials say the bar that served that criminal must pay. KOAT Action 7 News reporter Lana Grimstad explains why a Santa Fe restaurant is facing historically high penalties.
Good evening. The Blue Corn Cafe is now being punished for overserving James Ruiz back in March 2010 before he drove drunk, crashed into a family, and killed two teenage sisters. Workers at the Blue Corn Cafe served Ruiz six drinks, three beers, and three shots in 2 hours, even against one server's concerns. After leaving the restaurant, Ruiz caused this five-car pileup, killing Lynn and Deshauna Peshlakai, sisters who were in Santa Fe for a basketball tournament. Restaurant owners say they've made major changes the last 3 years, including new policies and training to stop the staff from overserving anyone else. Despite that, right now, Blue Corn Cafe is facing the highest penalty state officials can ever recall, a $10,000 fine, and the restaurant cannot serve alcohol for 15 days.
I consider these deaths to have been preventable, and that is the message that we want to send to liquor licensees, that they can prevent this type of incident.
And during that suspension period, the restaurant will be donating 10% of all proceeds from food sales to MAD, Mothers Against Drunk Driving, in memory of the victims. Reporting here in Santa Fe, Alana Grimstad, KOAT Action 7 News.
The restaurant did not contest the citation. Ruiz is serving a 40-year sentence.